So where were you born?
I was born in New York City.
Okay, and when were you born?
January 28th, 1969.
Great. And did you grow up in New York?
Yes, I did.
Where and what did you study?
I studied at Rutgers in New Jersey, and I studied psychology.
What are your future plans?
I will work in America and then maybe move to Thailand.
Why do you want to move to Thailand?
Because Thailand has beautiful beaches and it's warm all the time.
Do you have any thoughts about getting married, having children, raising a family?
I'm not up to that yet. Yeah. No.
Not even thinking about it?
Well, I'm thinking, but I'm not up to that yet. No.
How about some other thing you might like to do, like learn to play a musical instrument or some other hobby you might like to learn?
Okay, I really love skiing, so but I'm not too good at it, so I love to learn more.
I'd like to play the violin.
I'd like to learn more about writing. I like writing.